It's day 222. News brought by an angel. There were some Jewish tribes settled around Medina. One of them was the Bani Nadir, which means the children of Nadir. This tribe was known for its wealth. They lived in well-built strong castles. In the past, they had an agreement with the Prophet to live in peace together and not to cause any trouble. But lately, they had been behaving against the term of this agreement. They were acting together with the Prophet's enemies. The Prophet had heard about this. He took his companions and went to visit them. He liked those who kept their promises. As for those who did not, he would warn them gently. He was always for peace and brotherhood. The Jews welcomed the Prophet warmly. They smiled to his face and complimented him. They told him that they were glad to have this visit. But in fact, they did not think that way at all. The Prophet, along with some of his companions, was sitting against a wall on the street. Some of the treacherous men saw this as an opportunity. They whispered to one another, "There can be no better time than this to kill Muhammad. Let's climb up onto the roof of this house and then throw a stone down onto him. This way, we can get rid of him." Then, among themselves, they asked each other in low voices, "Who will do this?" And an evil man said, "I will." A Jewish scholar warned them, "If you do such a thing, Allah will let him know about it. You would be breaking the agreement of peace you signed with him. Please, don't carry out this plot." But these wicked men did not want to listen to him. They took a large stone and climbed up to the roof of the house. They were planning to roll it down towards the Prophet. Of course, Allah the Most High would not let his Prophet walk into this trap. He let the Archangel Jibril know about it, and he then informed the Prophet.